What really pushed me to change from doing Christian DJ to do secular DJ, it's money.
Yeah.
DJs are exposed to women, you know, money, you know, a fast life, you know. I remember one day someone even told me, twende kwa mganga. In these years, I got married. And because of the kind of a lifestyle that I was living, I think the lady that I was with at that time, she felt she can't handle it. So I really got depressed, completely depressed. I was drinking, wale watu walikuwa wanasema DOD. Yes.